When you think about AI, there is a huge opportunity that's based on the output and generative AI and all of the work that's happening. But the goal is to actually get the business value. In order to get there, you have to have some way of deploying models and bringing data together and having infrastructure to run all of the stuff that gets you the business outcome.
As our customers are trying to deliver complex business outcomes, they're looking to their ecosystem to help them, to guide them, and to assist them. Accenture, Dell, and Red Hat work together to enable the infrastructure, the platform, and those business outcomes to be delivered and essentially make the customer successful.
What we are leveraging AI for is looking at new ways to reinvent the way we are operating our companies. And that goes from business operations to managing applications that support those business operations to the infrastructures. So the potential and the transformational capacity of AI is everywhere.
We're bringing together some of the most innovative technologies from Dell, some of the expertise in the AI-focused platforms from Red Hat, and significant expertise and experience in the business know-how in strategic consulting from Accenture. Bringing all these three forces together, it makes our joint offerings unique in the industry and helping our customers to de-risk their Gen AI adoption and guide them in their journey to successful outcomes.
The market today is really active and hot. There is an AI momentum going on. There's virtualization, modernization. There's transformation that customers are going through. And the reality is that no customer can do it alone, nor can Dell, right? So with Dell, Red Hat, Accenture, bringing together the best of each of those partnerships or those companies to help customers go from where they are to where they want to be is critical.
This is exactly what our clients, our joint clients, are looking for, is partners that dare to go where no one has gone before yet, and help them to basically, manage and navigate in that continuously changing landscape.